But the people of South Africa and the world who are watching, this is indeed a joyous night for the human spirit. This is your victory too. It is you, the people, who are our true heroes. This is one of the most important moments in the life of our country, free at last.
Such as Nelson Mandela changed South Africa, South Africa changed my life. I came to Cape Town in 2002 and I finished my apprenticeship back home, and after that I sold everything I had, gave up my apartment, moved into my old VW van, and from that money I bought my first ticket to Cape Town to escape the winter and spend some time here riding and surfing. It was my first big journey, it was my first flight, and I really didn't know what to expect. It was a 3 month trip into the unknown.
Back in about 2002, this dude wandered into my shop. His name was Rob, and Rob was looking for a surfboard. But unbeknownst to me, immediately Rob was actually a mountain biker, as was I. And Rob was a bit younger than me, and Rob was a bit more extreme than me. And I thought, hey, here's a good opportunity to get going and push my limits and have fun with some dude from Europe. And it kind of evolved a bit. We found something really big for Rob to hit, and Rob went ahead and did something pretty wild. Rob took us to this little spot that he had found, doing his own location scouting and all that, as he still does. And I looked at it and I nearly dropped everything, my organs and all, when I saw it. A really short roller and a really large gap. And we set everything up and Craig got the shot.
When I came back, I was broke. I really wanted to make a living with riding bikes, so I had to stake everything in one cart. I took my van, my last money, and drove down to Italy to the bike festival. There I showed the magazines the pictures and told them how much potential mountain biking has in South Africa. They were completely blown away. So I got my first story, and with that some sponsors and the traveling and the life I live today.
Peace while we're things, homie.